Hey guys, welcome to my channel Flavors of My World. Today I'm bringing you a recipe of a cake that is moist, fudgy and utterly delicious. That is a white chocolate mud cake. To know how to make this recipe, make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, we will take 50 grams finely chopped white chocolate, 60 ml whole fat milk, 50 grams of unsalted butter. Put this all to heat. Make sure to stir continuously so that the chocolate doesn't. Keep the flame low medium. It will take you about 2 to 3 minutes. Once it is all melted, add 100 grams of granulated sugar to it. Give it a good mix and keep aside. By adding to the sugar after the butter has melted, your mixture cool down quickly. Now in a separate bowl, 1/4 cup curd, which is approximately 40 grams. Whisk till it is smooth. Now we need to sieve our dry ingredients. For that, we will take 120 grams maida or all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda or khane wala meetha soda, and a good pinch of salt. Salt is very important in this because white chocolate is very sweet, so the salt helps to cut out that sweetness. Make sure to sieve properly so that your by now your white chocolate and milk mix should have cooled down completely and the sugar must have melted. Even if little particles of sugar are left, there is no problem, it will melt when we bake it. Add that mixture to your dry ingredients. Now whisk slowly, make sure to whisk in the same direction and do not over whisk your batter or you will have a stodgy cake. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence and mix till it's all combined and you have a smooth cake batter. Now we'll transfer this cake batter to a 6-inch cake tin mold. Make sure to grease the mold properly. I have greased my mold over here with butter and maida. You can even line it with parchment paper or butter paper. Now take a kadhai or large saucepan and add salt to the bottom. Do not throw the salt away. Once your baking is done, pack this in an airtight container and you can reuse it 10 to 12 times. Place a stand in between and preheat it for 10 minutes at high flame. After 10 minutes, place the cake mold in center and reduce your flame to lowest and bake it for about 30 to 35 minutes. After 30 minutes, check it with a toothpick and make sure that it comes out clean. My cake here baked in 30 minutes exact, but y'all can take a little bit longer. So if it doesn't bake in 30, you can always bake it for more 5 minutes. Now we'll prepare the ganache that we'll pour over the cake. For that, take 40 grams of finely chopped white chocolate and 3 tablespoons heavy whipping cream. Either melt it over a double boiler or microwave it just for 15 seconds. After 15 seconds, take it out of the microwave, give it a good stir and you will find a flowy ganache, and that is what we want. Cool your cake for about 15 to 20 minutes. Your cake should still be a little warm to the touch so that when we pour ganache over it, the cake will soak in the ganache and that will make your cake more fudgy and delicious. Pour the ganache. The cake has ample time to soak in that ganache. Cover the cake properly. You can decorate it any way you want. I have decorated it with colorful sprinkles so that the color combination looks just lovely. You can even decorate it with grated white chocolate or white chocolate chips, and your cake is ready to serve. Serve this cake when it is still warm, as it is the best time to have a mud cake. As you can see, when I'm slicing through the cake, the knife is going through so easily. It is a really soft cake. You guys need to try this, and when you try this recipe, make sure to let me know in the comment section down or post pictures on Instagram, Facebook, and do not forget to tag me and follow me on my social media accounts. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, what are you doing?